Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and this is Gogo here from Zhuhai, China. Many of my viewers, they talk about that they are very interested in Chinese-made electric vehicles. So today, I bring the BYD Han together with Tesla Model 3 and made a comparison review between these two cars. Now let's start with the exterior design of the Han. So BYD is the abbreviation for Build Your Dream, and it named after its car after a different dynasty in ancient China. So Han is also a dynasty in China. We can see the design of this car follows a dragon face design, especially here. So in the front, this car looks like a dragon. You know, dragon in China means prosperity. So what do you think in the front? I think this car looks really pretty cool, pretty dope. But for here, I think everybody is very familiar with Tesla Model 3. This kind of designs looks very futuristic. So which two of these, which one do you prefer? Please comment down below about your idea. Now let's move to the side of the BYD Han. This car is significantly longer compared with Tesla Model 3. It is 4.9 meters. So we can see that the design of this car, I think, is pretty okay. And here is its charging port. Okay, let's move at the back of this car. Compared with the car in the front, I think the back of this car looks quite weird. It's very square, just like a square rectangular here. But in the front, I think the design is prettier, right? And compared with Tesla Model 3, you can see that this car is shorter, and we have this hatchback design, the slope coming down here. And I prefer the look at the back for Tesla Model 3 a bit more. So, which one do you think looks prettier? Please comment down below. So now let's have a look at the interior design of this car. Quite similar with the Model 3, you have a big screen here. And the resolution and the responsiveness of this screen is pretty good. However, you have a digital dial in front of the driver to show you the speedometer. I think maybe more drivers will prefer this design because it's clear for you to see how fast you are going on. And the one crazy thing about this screen is that you can see that here it is in landscape mode. It can switch to portrait mode. Have a look. Right, so the screen now is in portrait mode, which means you can use TikTok here to have a look. Sorry, I forget to mention here, the price of BYD Han is similar as the Tesla Model 3 Standard Range Plus. So now let's move to the back of this car, because as I told you, this car is longer than the Model 3. So you can see it's plenty of leg room and plenty of head room here. And I'm 5'9", so people over 5'9" will feel quite comfortable in here. But you know, as an EV, the battery is under here, so the floor is raised up a little bit. You feel like you're squatting here, but that's a common problem for EV. Many people think that the BYD Han has a more luxurious interior design than Tesla Model 3. What do you think about that? Please comment down below. So now let's move back to the Model 3. We can see the minimalism design of Model 3 here. You don't have much to talk about. You only have one big screen here. And you don't have a digital dial in front of the driver to show the speedometer. So personally speaking, I like the minimalism design of this Model 3. It just feels like more futuristic of this car. BYD Han still feels like very traditional design of a car. rather than a futuristic electric vehicle. Let's go back to the back of the Model 3 to have a look. So now I'm sitting in the back of the Model 3. You can see that you don't have a lot of knee room here anymore, and the headroom is okay. And we have this panoramic sunroof here on the top of Model 3. Feels pretty cool. And however, once again, you are squatting here. The sitting position is not as comfortable as a internal combustion engine car because the battery is under here. The floor is raised up a little bit. Well, definitely, if this is a family car, rather than driving by yourself, BYD Han will definitely be a better choice since it has a much more comfortable back seat. Right, let's have a look at the front. So one advantage of being an electric vehicle is that you don't have an internal combustion engine in front. So let's have a look at the front of these two cars. We can see that you have a space for you to carry luggage in the front of the Tesla Model 3. And how about in BYD Han? Let's have a look. Well, there's no space here. I don't know why, but come on, being an EV, it should have a front in the front. Although you may not use it quite a lot, but more space is better, right? Let's talk about the driving experience of these two cars now. So now let's talk about the driving experience of Han. The sitting position here is quite good. The seat is a little bit harder than the seat in the Tesla Model 3. And it feels really, really comfortable to drive this car, especially the suspension is very soft and just feel a comfortable family car. And one moreover, is also very, very quiet inside here. We can see that the door is not frameless design like what we have in the Model 3. So once you close the door, it feels very isolated here from the outside noise. So that's very good for this BYD. So all in all, it's a very, very comfortable car to drive and very, very comfortable back seat as well. So let's talk about the driving experience in the Model 3. So what's the driving experience here in the Tesla Model 3? Tesla is a very, very sporty car to drive, especially the steering wheel feels very, very sharp. And as well as suspension tools, it's very sporty feeling. So it's very good for driver, of course. You have a very good driving experience, but for people who take a drive with you together, it's not very comfortable as well. And moreover, this car is also much more powerful than the BYD Han as well. So the standard range plus Tesla Model 3 can have not to 100 kilometers per hour in 5.6 seconds, but the BYD Han can only do it in 7.9 seconds. So Tesla Model 3 is definitely a better car for drivers to drive. So what is my final verdict on these two cars? So for Tesla Model 3, it is a really good driver car, right? If you can drive by yourself, you don't need to worry about your family members, just go for Tesla Model 3. But however, if you have a big family and you want all everyone sit comfortably in your car, BYD Han will absolutely be a better choice. So maybe in the coming future, more and more Chinese electric vehicles manufacturers will export their cars to overseas countries like BYD, like NIO, like XPeng. So in the future, I will have some opportunities to review those cars with you. So keep updated to this video and comment down below, enjoy and like my videos. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon. Bye bye.